I guess my internet decided to crap out on me. Welcome to part two. No big deal. I got wings, I don't care. Alright. I'll pick up the item frame, I might need it. Hey, we had one of these guys teleport away. Let's see if we can find him.
I'm sexy and I know it. I'm sexy and I know it.
Alright, we still got one more of these guys around here somewhere. Where's he hiding? Yeah, I hear you. I'm gonna guess he is over here somewhere. Where are you hiding, superstar? Yeah. Oh, I see you sneaky little backpack. There you go. Didn't give me nothing. Is this one of the ones I gave you? All right, I'm sick of listening to it. All right, there's some shells on the side, so. So let's put this down. Get our empty shulker out of here. I use that sword a little better than this, but oh well. Here. Okay, this is definitely free rain here. Break that. Choppy, chop, chop, chop. There we go. Loosen him up a little bit. There we go. Run in. Around the post. Kill him. All right, more incense stuff. Break the mask, people know we've been here. All right, now I need to get home. Oh, that's the wrong way. This way. Portal right here. Sweet. And let's get a few more forest flowers. Why not? For the arrows to come down. All right. This should work out great. Plus, it's not on a skinny platform like our other one. Enderman. Got a block. Oh, we got these fancy blocks. Why not use them? Hey, good enough. Good enough. Good enough. I found my ender pearls. Oh, what an idiot. Okay. I think they're in this one. I was wrong. This one? Yes. Right there. Alright, we're good. Get back, get some things sorted, maybe set up some stuffings. Yeah. It's an empty one. Let's just do that. Hopefully we don't die. Can't really say that's okay. I figured I'd end up underneath that one, but okay. We got plenty of endstone. Back home. Just for... guess I need it. I'm going to need to plant the purpur on. Horse fruit or whatever. Yeah. All right. This should take me back to my base. Yay. I beat Minecraft. I got credits. All right. We are home. We got shulkers now. Stills there. Alright, now we have to sort through these. We have to make a better storage system. Protection 4 mending leggings ain't bad. Protection 4 feather falling ain't bad. Hey, not too shabby. Take the shoulder shells and the wings out. If it wasn't for the curse of vanishing, that'd be good too. That's the super important stuff. Chess. Two super great now. That's my normal diamond helmet. This should be my normal trident. Normal pickaxe. Normal fortune pickaxe. That's my normal shovel. My normal pickaxe. That's just the extra pickaxe there. That's my normal gold for the nether. That's my chest plate. Diamonds. Sure. Alright, so let's put some of this stuff back in here just so it's separated. I know that's my normal stuff. Put some wings in here. I should have got all the choker shells. Whew. Okay. What I'm going to do right now is take a break. Ooh. Sorry. Yeah. Definitely a break time. Oh, excuse me. My shout out button not working. Shout out that guy. I think we know that guy too. Gonna pop up. Come on. There we go. And let's try that one. And got that one. I don't think OKG's showing up. We'll have to do it. Like that. All right. Take a short break. I will be back.
Growing up in Cali, yeah, you know I love the weather. Limelight, hit 'em, and you know I handle pressure. I do what I want, so I'm never saying never. I get what I want, so they call me go-getter. Yeah, I know he does it good, but you know I do it better. So misunderstood, if she wanted, then I let her. Everybody knows, if I want her, then I get her. She gave me that look, yeah, she knows she thinks I'm clever. I don't think I do it good, no, I think I do it great. They would do it if they could, they can't do it, so they hate everybody. Everybody wanna look, but nobody wanna play. Stealing eyes like a crook while I put it on display. I don't do it by the book, no, I do my own thing. That's why every single hook got them singing like me. And I ain't in any rush, cause I'm finally getting paid. Don't believe in any luck, I believe I'm self-made, yeah. The top, sipping shots of Patron. I will never stop till the road is my home. I'm about to pop, everybody's gonna know. When the beat drops, they be L&B, ho. Girls in crop tops, drop tops at our shows. Mini skirts rock, got us all like, whoa. All the pretty ladies lined up front row. Driving me crazy, I just wanna take them home. Got it on lock, yeah, you could call me pro. Parties on the blocks, make sure the girls know. Now it's getting hot up in here, oh no. Think Nelly had it right, better take off all your clothes. Future's looking bright, now I'm finally in the zone. 3 years of my life, I committed to the growth. Soldier boy, tell them number one ringtone. I'm the reason people texting, cause they're blowing up your phone. I don't think I do it good, no, I think I do it great. They would do it if they could, they can't do it, so they hate. Everybody wanna look, but nobody wanna play. Stealing eyes like a crook while I put it on display. I don't do it by the book, no, I do my own thing. That's why every single hook got them singing like me. And I ain't in any rush, cause I'm finally getting paid. Don't believe in any luck, I believe I'm self-made, yeah. Don't
Deep down, I know I'm a fighter. Deep down, I know my desires. Everybody thinks that I'm just a liar. They don't know what I got inside ya. I'm the one to fight fire with fire. I'm the type who never lets me get tired. Mess with me and they never will find ya. Yeah. People tell me I won't get it. They don't know me cause I'm cold winning. Always in the ninth, I close innings. Always in my mind, don't know quitting. I'ma be the one that blows up in it. You gon' be the one that shows up missing. I'ma be the one that knows my mission. You gon' be the one with no ambition. I'ma make you take it all back. You ain't never gonna get me, man, I'm too fast. Call me the juice, that 40-yard dash. Always look for it, no, never look back. I just spit the truth, better listen to my facts. Get me up in the booth and I put them on a blast. When I spit the truth, they all listen to the rats. Got nothing to lose, so I put the pen to bed. That's what I do, hard work always lasts. And the pain's not an act. No, it hurts real bad, but you have to attack what you want to attract, or you're gonna look back and regret what you lack. Everybody knows that's a fact. Yeah, I just want my words to impact. Yeah, I just want my words so I'll last. Yeah, not sorry if I put you on blast.
They know just what they see on the outside. They don't know just what I'm like on the inside. If you knew what I could do, you'd watch your backside. If you knew what I could do, you'd stay in at night. I'm the type of dude you don't wanna fuck with. I'm the type of dude, enough is enough, bitch. I'm the type of dude who never gets complacent. I'm the type of dude who knows he's gonna make it, I'll make it.
From my thoughts like a black hole. Can't escape from these thoughts and these assholes. Too many people feeling entitled. Too many people staying idle. Man, I work every day for the title. And I'ma get it, that thought is final. The way I think you could say is primal. Kill or be killed, I'm your
and
rival.
I don't lose, no. I'ma be the one they choose, though. You gon' be the one they lose, though. Way too busy and snooze, bro. I'ma be the one to rise up in it. Never gonna fall, I fight till I get it. Always stand tall, got pride, I'm grinning. I don't really think I'll ever find my limit.
And I know that they all wanna hate me, but they see me on the climb, so they wasty. If I make it, then they just might say, B, you've been doing so good, brother K. Lee. I don't wanna hear your words, all the fake shit. Nah, I want my day one, it's you've been patient. All the same people, never been complacent. We've been working hard, man, we on the same shit. I'm not just a sinner, I eat you for dinner. I'm not a beginner, I'll paint you a picture. I got a guitar and they play that shit every day. No, I was not that great, figured out how to play. Learned how to change the beat, learned how to rap. And seen passion is everything, loved it throughout my team. 10,000 hours so I could be fucking king. Hand me the crown or just get out my fucking
ring. They know just what they see on the outside. They don't know just what I'm like on the inside. If you knew what I could do, you'd watch your backside. If you knew what I could do, you'd stay in at night. I'm the type of dude you don't wanna fuck with. I'm the type of dude, enough is enough, bitch. I'm the type of dude who never gets complacent. I'm the type of dude.
Alright, now we're back. Got that pause screen there. All right. Put that back. 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 Okay, let's stick this stuff back in here. Now, keep the chest. We need to take this off so we can see better. Here we go. So. Put our extra iron in here. Purpur and endstone in here for now. Thirty-nine shulkers ain't bad for a first run. I'll have a shulker farm before long. Be able to supply everybody. Once they have diamonds. Got plenty of obsidian. Let's stick the saddles in here. These are just extras, yeah. Stick that up here. Okay. It goes in there. Put stuff in there. Okay, I got workstations downstairs. Stick those in there. Item frame, we'll do that for now. Later on, I'm going to try to do pixel art with maps. I've always wanted to try it, so I think this is going to be my... time I do it. It's on this run through. No, I got a place for those. Let's put the dragon egg in here for now. We got that one emptied. Okay, we got extra blocks. That. I remember where I put stuff. There we go. Stick those in there. In there. The coarse fruit getter. Horse flowers, okay, yeah, we're good there. Got plenty of iron stuff. I'm going to create like a bargain bin for people who, you know, kind of just need the armor to start with. Probably do that. Iron stuff. Chest in there. Got iron there. Got gold down here. Somewhere. There we go. This iron equipment I'm going to put downstairs in these chests. I mean, it'll be useful for someone who absolutely needs armor, doesn't have anything enchanted. Maybe they just died and need something to go back to get something, you know. You never know. Okay, we got slime balls. Alright, let's put the shoulder here. We're gonna put this stuff in there. Gold helmet on, I think. Probably be going through the nether at some point. Okay. My diamonds are... Here. There we go. Alright. Got some diamonds there. I got plenty of ores in here. I still got a... Almost got two stacks of deep slate ores there. I got a fortune, all this stuff. Just kind of waiting for shoulders. So I'm not having a whole lot of chest laying around. Alright, let's take the diamond equipment out. That stuff. That in there. Stick our dragon head in there for now. Keep it as the bottom one. There we go. That and that. Okay, let's put our iron stuff in here. Lots more diamond stuff down there. That stuff can go up there. Emeralds. I know I got a crap ton of emeralds in here. There we go. Some potions and some ladders. There we go. Ladders can go in here with the rest. I got a potion box downstairs. I could probably double it up. No. Yes. Alright. We'll trade gold with this guy. So we'll slap that in there. Trade iron. Over here with these guys. So put some in there, why not? Put our armor down this way. Tools here. Fortune up there. That down here. There we go. Ender pearls, brush, flint steel. Spare elytras, potions, water, buckets. Spare elytras there. Slow falling. Let's put the regeneration potions up top. Our inner pearls in that one. We have other potions here. There. There we go. Let's move this stuff. saddles can stay, I guess. Do we have any more saddles? I thought we did. Yeah. Potions. Yeah, we'll just do it like that. Put some beetroot seeds in there. Not that I need them. Probably never use them. Never know. I might need red dye at some point, but I got a lot of poppies, so either way, good. So let's put that stuff in there. Iron. Got an extra diamond helmet there, so we'll put that in the diamond box. I definitely need to upgrade my storage areas, but it'll be easier now that I got shulkers. Shulkers were kind of holding me back on a lot of things, especially seeing my shop set up. Now we can fly to the shop area. Yep, 39 shulkers. So we'll take let's fill this full of shockers here. Shell down there. That's in. No, that's my elytras. Let's. We got room here, don't we? Yes, we do. Okay, so we'll just put our extra elytras in with the equipment chest here. Put that in here. Empty. 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 Sweet. Love the color of these. Like, get ready to organize a little bit better. There we go. We got rockets. The chest. Let's put the chest back over here. It's kind of my redstone chest right now. I got a few shovels, extra shovels. Put the extra shovels in our shulker. This is my main shovel. These are my spares. Want to do some terraforming. I think we're organized, right? For the most part, not bad. All right, so get some extra shulkers. Let's grab one more. 5. Oh, for now. Now out here, I did start breeding frogs. So these are my warm frogs. I do have a spawner already disabled in a bastion that I can make a froglight farm out of. As you can see, I've been mining tons of obsidian. Let's go ahead and just top that off. Golden apples go downstairs. I don't really need them now. Did I drop a bed off somewhere? Oh, it's in here. Okay, we're good. That's for food. Rockets, that's for that, that's for that. Well, yeah, we can just do that. So we got our supplies on us that we pretty much build anything out of. We got all our tools and equipment. Our ender chest is looking good. It's in the middle of smelting. Oh, there's some gold. Quite a few armor trims here. Got quite a few to go get, but pretty decent amount, I think. Sniffer egg. We can move these saddles over to the other saddles. Excuse me. Yeah, these can be disenchanted. There we go. Books go here. How's my equipment looking? Good there. Nothing really worn down too much there. Okay. Now, I'll probably automate the sugar cane and the bamboo. I'm going to do some bamboo over here, I think. I haven't decided if I want to do a flying machine yet or not. You can see my phantom farm. Not that I really needed it, but... slow falling potions and elytra repair phantom membranes are good for that, so... maybe set up some kind of falling game that uses slow falling potions on, where you can fall through rings and get points and stuff like that. Of course, the gold farm is going to get much bigger than this. What you get? So we still gotta get tadpoles and take them to other climates, which won't be too bad. And I did remove the mountain that kind of went over the top there. I got a better view, more flat space to work with. Made the river mostly one layer close by. I'm going to have to do gunpowder, I'm going to have to do shulker farm, froglight farm. Oh, what else? Bamboo farm, of course. All the new bamboo stuff. There is a bamboo forest over there. Sorry. Watermelon. I know there's a trail thing over here somewhere. I don't think I went completely through it. I just kind of dinked around with it. I did find another one that I pretty much did go all the way through. Yeah, up there. See it? That's the terracotta. That's the trail thing. Whoa. There's the bamboo forest. Yeah, I just kind of messed around with it. I kind of did a little staircase thing in here. So yeah, there's still plenty of gravel left in here. Like, that's suspicious right there. These trail things are huge, just huge. Got plenty of gravel down here to go through. That looks like suspicious dirt. Such a thing? No, there isn't. Looks like it though. That's like what, coarse dirt? Yeah, probably coarse dirt. Probably what that is. Oops. All right. All in the hole. probably need to do that right there. It's a pretty clean staircase. I come back. See what's going on over here, if there's anything at all. There we go. Looks like we got some cabbage down here. Hello, zombie. Grab it while I'm here. I don't need it. I don't use the crap. And I found it to go to another cave. Great. Big old vein of coal here. Wow. Can't beat that. Well, you'll notice I did have a crap ton of obsidian, like I said. My biggest problem with the obsidian, or why I've had so much obsidian, is my strip mine is like surrounded by lava, like on all sides. It's like everywhere, so it's having to do a lot of lava removal. Through the gravel, there we go. Mr. Creeper. Alright, let's sleep, yes. Yeah, pick that up. Grab this. Leave that there. Put that in. Yeah, that's what I meant to say. Yeah, this is Savannah. Hidden here. A cave there. It's lit up here. Oh, mine shaft. Spider spawn. Aha. Not bad, not bad. Wait, that's cool. I like me some spider spawners. I didn't realize you have a mine shaft that close. That lit up. Pull up there. Let's get low on torches. We gotta be smart about this. Let's put one there and there. Ooh, torches. Sweet. Do not need the bamboo all that bad. Rails are quite useful. What was in here? Cracks. We don't need the pumpkins. Well, rotten flesh we don't need. We'll take the name tags. This other stuff will just fill in where it fills in. That's junk. All right, let's lighten this up down here. There's a skeleton shooting at me. It's the dead end, yes. Spawner came in from up there. So just go back up that way. Let's head home. Let's head home. Looks better. I need to sleep. What am I doing? I'm a dummy. I'm going. Exploring the hard way. What's wrong with me? I tell you what. I'm going. All right, let's grab our dragon head. It's right here. Or. Name tags. Go in there. Railroad tracks. Put those in there? Yeah. Headstone. String, spider eye, melon and pumpkin seeds, which not that big a deal, really. Slap that in there for now. This one, right? Yes. Gravel. First, second. We'll put the clay in here for now. Emptied all that out. All right. Here's my iron farm. That's my village. My village breeder, too. They said it's turned into a giant farm. Now, right out here, there is a ocean monument. We will be using to make a guardian farm. This is a little island I made just to stop on to sleep. Gosh dang it. Kind of rusty on the flying, I think. Let's get back in the sky here. Come on. There. All right, my fireworks working. Jesus. What the freaking hell, man? Any day now. Man. Leg so bad you can't fly. That's awesome. So pillager. Wow, this lag is getting ridiculous. Look at this crap. Come on. Really? That lag is something else. Glad I didn't have that in the end. Boy, I would have been in trouble. That would be big trouble. Wow. Alright, that's the way home, because you go through, those are the two mushroom islands close to me. Over here, go that way. Part of ways, and you'll get to the shopping district. Most, a lot of the other guys are camped down that direction. Now let's see if we can get home. Uh-oh. Come on, load in. Load in. Load, load, load. All right, there's home. We'll make it. We'll make it. I'm gonna call it for today. We can beat the Ender Dragon. We got In City rated. Let's see who's on. Looks like it's going to be a bones day. I'd like to thank everybody for the subscriptions, the follows, the time spent watching. Much appreciated. Hope you all have a good day. Da-da-da. Great. Yeah, that guy. I hope you all have a good one. See you next time. Hopefully we'll be getting our shop going. At least trying to get some stock built up. So y'all have a good one. See you next time.